Oh, very good morning, dear students. Welcome to our YouTube channel, Academia Ambala. Today, we are going to understand the concept of word problems based on division. Word problems are also known as story sums. First, read the information given in the question carefully. Then, divide to find out the solution. Let's solve an example. Rhea has 32 flowers. She has to arrange these flowers equally in 8 vases. How many flowers will be arranged in each vase? Let's find the solution. Number of flowers in 8 vases is equal to 32. Number of flowers in 1 vase is equal to 32 divided by 8. To divide 32 by 8, first arrange the digits as shown on the screen. Now read the table of 8. We all know that 8 fours are 32. So write 4 above the horizontal line and subtract 32 from 32. 32 minus 32 is equal to 0. Therefore, Rhea will arrange 4 flowers in each vase. I hope you understood the concept well. Thank you and have a nice day.